Hello, today I will show you how to install a dashboard on your server. I install on Ubuntu OS. To install, update your server using the following commands. After checking the updates and installing them, download the dashboard itself. The download takes place using the command shown on the screen. After downloading, you need to install the downloaded dashboard. The installation may take up to 10 minutes, depending on speed of the server. After installing monitoring, you need to allow a patch connection through the firewall. The next step is to create a monitoring profile executed by the following command. All commands will be in the description under the video. The profile has been created. Here you can see the login and password to log in into the profile. Now we start the monitoring itself. To switch to your monitoring, enter the IP address of the server in the address bar and add the name that was given to the profile. After that, we are transferred to the site where it is necessary to login in using the data from the command line. This is how the main monitoring page looks like. So far, nothing is being tracked here, but we will fix it. First, we'll change the password to a new one to make it easier to work. To change the password, enter the old password and the new one twice. The next step is downloading packages to add our server to monitoring. Download it by the following command. After downloading, install them. Now, enter the editor and define the IP address as I did. Restart to update the settings. Adding a host for tracking. Enter the host name and IP address. There are more settings you can interact with. After saving, we have to click the Fix All. Thanks to this, a complete setup takes place. We also accept the change by clicking Activate on selected sites. Now we are provided with the statistics of our server. I waited a bit and an error appeared that could be fixed simply by accepting the changes. To track the site statistics, just click on OK and there will be able to track the data. Here you can track the indicators of the system and see how loaded it is. The right column will show the events that have occurred in the last 4 hours. The left column indicates the problem that exists. In the upper right column, host issues. In the upper left column, server and host statistics. You can also add a new host, such as your site, for tracking work. If there are any errors or new events, they will be indicated on the main monitoring page. If you have any question, you can leave a comment.